Feliz sábado. So today I'm gonna vlog and I'm gonna bring you guys with us. We're actually on our way to an appointment with the skin agency, and let's see how it goes. I think I'm gonna get laser hair removal, and this is my first time. On Snapchat, I told you guys that I've never gone to a place to get this done, so I'm actually excited. It's mostly like a consultation, but if we could do it, we're gonna do it. Entonces me voy a hacer un tratamiento de láser y nada, vamos a ver cómo nos va. We actually had a late night, really, really late night. We went bowling and it was fun. I obviously lost, but it was fun.
We discovered that there's something you're not very good at.
I'll probably insert some Snapchats here because it was too funny. Actually, I have to save my story real quick. Let me save my story because no sé si a ustedes les pasa, pero cuando ponen algo en Snapchat, you guys forget to save your story. Always save your story, just in case you need it. I hope you guys enjoy our little Joshua Tree getaway. I feel like we were a little bit too lit and I didn't speak as I wanted to. Entonces casi no me pudieron escuchar hablando. We couldn't chit chat, basically. We were just too lit, you know, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
And it was just kind of awkward, but I mean, I tried putting it together for you guys, so espero que les gustó, y si no lo han visto, vayan a verlo. And it was mostly like music and myself editing, I don't know, whatever we could. So today I'm gonna show you guys my outfit once I get to the place. I love it. It's from with this new store I'm working with, from Toby. I'll let you guys know. I have all the links below because I love what I'm wearing and it's so comfortable. All right, so we're on our way to the skin agency and it's my first time visiting them. I saw them on Instagram. I saw that like they have all these amazing things. So it's our first time meeting and it's really exciting because they have a lot of things to offer for our body. And one of the things is skincare and laser hair removal and a lot of things. So let's be honest. I'm gonna tell you guys, I'm still jittery. I'm hungover from last night. Entonces la verdad es de que tomé café, and being hungover drinking coffee just accelerates everything. And so I'm shaking, I'm talking, I'm nervous. I'm gonna go get my laser hair removed. Do you guys like this new song from Maluma? Vamos a ser feliz, vamos a ser feliz, felices los cuatro. Rato. Cuento que hoy, obviamente, despertamos un poquito hungover. So we had to, like, you know, just chill, take a chill pill after a night out. Obviamente nos levantamos a comer y a ver Doble Tentación. No sé si ustedes saben del programa chileno, but we are stuck to it, right?
Obsessed.
Seriously, like, I used to have my favorites, and every time there's drama or something, then I'm like, I don't know about them anymore, and I don't know. Y aparte está nuestra amiga ahí en el reality, Lisandra Silva. I wish you the best. I feel like es una de las más reales que está ahí y súper sincera. Esa es la cualidad que a mí me encanta. Y nada, estamos como ansiosos porque aquí lo tenemos que ver por YouTube. Y a veces los capítulos vienen un poquito más después, ¿verdad? So we're waiting for el capítulo 74.
Yes.
Dime.
Dile.
Who's your favorite character? ¿No tienes una?
Sí.
Oh, I think I know.
¿Quién?
Abraham.
Abraham.
Okay, a Sandra le gusta mucho Abraham, but that's not my type of guy. I'm just like, I don't know. O sea, he's a nice guy, but on, I don't know. He's a little on the extra side. Como que, o sea, es muy nice el muchacho, pero creo que es muy cursi y yo no soy tan cursi, entonces sí, no me va el cursi a mí. Entonces, si fueras uno de ellos, ¿cuál sería?
Abraham.
That's true. Bueno, si yo fuera uno de los hombres, no, mira.
You would probably be,
Don't tell them. Porque si les dices, ya van a saber.
You're kind of like Tony, though.
¿Yo soy como Tony?
Más o menos.
Low-key, I kind of resemble Tony. Me identifico con Tony, no sé por qué. Yo creo que si yo fuera un varón y yo fuera hombre, sería un poco como él. Veo que es sensible, pero no quiere demostrar sus emociones, ¿verdad? Y a veces por no demostrar sus emociones se ve como un...
Se le va la novia.
Se le va la novia. Y bueno, cosas pasan. Las cosas pasan. Pero él es sensible por dentro, super nice cuando quiere ser nice. Me gusta que, aunque es ex con Oriana, se llevan super bien. Quiere decir que sabe cómo, you know, cuidar a la gente. Guys, well, ya llegamos a nuestro appointment. And if you guys don't know what the hell I'm talking about, forget it. Let's fast forward. So I'm gonna have to come back for some extra sessions because this is just 1 out of 4. So I'll have to come back in 4 weeks and do it again. But I'm super excited because I got the Brazilian and arms and legs. So hopefully I won't have any more hair growing back. That's so exciting. Estoy saliendo de mi appointment and honestly, it was interesting. It's my first time getting laser hair removal, especially down there. It was very like, not, I wouldn't say painful, but yeah, it kind of hurts a little bit. And I was laughing because it tickles. It tickles your pickle. And it was good. She said I have to come back for another 3 sessions or 4 and it's gonna be gone. So I did the Brazilian, which means everything gets removed from down there, front and back. And I did my armpits and legs. So, a ver cómo nos va. So, sí, este tratamiento es muy bueno porque te quita todos los pelitos y con unas 3 ocasiones que lo hagas, quedas como bebé. If that makes sense. Y me hice el tratamiento que se llama Brazilian, que es de pies a cabeza, por dentro y por fuera. If you catch my drift. But if you guys want to know more stuff, my next appointment will be in a month and I'm gonna be doing a Facebook Live while I'm getting my laser hair removal. And I'll probably do an IG Live. So I'm gonna be on both things live. Y quiero hablar con ustedes en vivo mientras tanto estoy haciéndome los tratamientos. Y si ustedes tienen alguna pregunta o quieren saber algo en específico, les preguntamos a las enfermeras. And yeah, so it's gonna be cool to connect live. That way we get all the answers and Q&As out of the way. With friends, we can't live without
you're ruining her. My snap. So I'll call you back. Bye.
You're ruining my life. What? She legit just hung up because she's doing a snap. That's the type of friends we have.
Try this new place called Mi Corazón, and it's here in Burbank. And I've never been here, but we were craving some Mexican food, and that's how it goes. Creo que está bien rico. We're craving camarones y cosas así. But they don't have that here in Burbank. So this is the first place you'll see that. It's called Mi Corazón. Alright, cheers.
Cevichito de pescadito con una margarita. El cevichito con limoncito. You guys, this is the glory. I don't know if you guys know, but I love Mexican food. So this is it. And we're still missing your pozole.
Like, Mexican food is my thing. I'm gonna be good.
So we're finally out of eating. It's a nice Saturday, you guys. It's a freaking nice Saturday. Last summer I cut my hair very, very short and I was rocking it super blonde and I look completely different. I'll show you guys a picture right here. And I'm like, should I go back to that? But then I feel like I know. I was thinking of cutting my extensions to a shorter length, maybe like over here. And just kind of having a more fresh look. Es que la verdad casi no me peino. Just kidding. Okay, so we just finished eating. Yeah, aprovechando that we have these beautiful palm trees, I was like, let me go see if I could take a picture. I mean, I don't know if you guys know, but I love palm trees. So before my camera dies, I want to say bye because I know it's gonna die. So me quiero despedir antes de que se me muera cualquier cosa. And I just want to say thank you so much for showing me so much love and everyone who is supporting Josie Style. Y quiero felicitar a la ganadora, Sammy. Congratulations, you were my giveaway winner. And I already sent you my mini backpack and my cap. Así que la ganadora se ganó accesorios de Josie Style. Así que felicidades. Y ya saben que los veo a la próxima. Voy a estar blogueando más seguido. So si quieren ver algo en especial, déjenmelo saber en los comentarios. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Los quiero muchísimo. Los veo. Hasta la próxima. So we're done.
I think we're done. Y ya llegó el tráfico, so you know what time it is.
Last minute, we're going to a weekend concert. Alright, so last minute, we got invited to the weekend concert. I had no idea, this was not part of our plans. So I'm recording from my iPhone. But it's okay, I'm here.
I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than your church shoes. Millie point 2 just to hurt you. All red lamb just to tease you. None of these toys on lease to. Made your whole year in a week too. Yeah. Main bitch out of your league too. Side bitch out of your league too. House so empty, need a centerpiece. Oh,
motherfucking sucker.